नमस्कार, माय नेम इज अमृता बैनर्जी एंड आई एम फ्रॉम न्यू टाउन कोलकाता. आई गॉट एडमिटेड इन चाणक्य ऑन 11th ऑफ फेब्रुअरी एंड आई हैड अ रिडक्शन मैमोप्लास्टी सर्जरी अंडर डॉक्टर विदुला पद्मिनी शाह एंड शी इज़ अ वेरी गुड डॉक्टर. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट शी इज़ अ वेरी गुड पर्सन, ह्यूमन बीइंग, एंड शी रियली डिड टेक अ लॉट ऑफ केयर राइट फ्रॉम द बिगनिंग बिकॉज आई हैड बीन कमिंग टू हर फॉर द pre-surgery procedures or whatever, which was very nice. And since the time I've been admitted in Charnock, I'm very, very happy with the services they have provided. The sisters, they are very caring. Even when I call them in the middle of the night, they have always been there. They have never delayed any calls, no matter what the time. And the cleaners, the Aya Didis, they were also very nice. They come, they have been interacting with me. I have spoken to them and I have never felt bored there. Although I had my mom or my sister at all times, but sometimes they were not there. But then I never felt like I'm in a hospital. I always felt at home. The service is amazing. Initially, I thought the food is not so good, but then after 2-3 days, when I started getting back my appetite, I realized the food is actually very good compared to hospital food. So I really appreciate the effort, the service, the cleanliness. They come and clean the room and the bathroom twice daily. The moment I'm done with the food, they come and they take the plate. So I actually got a 5-star treatment, I would say. Better than 5-star because you have to call them to get your room clean here. I didn't have to call anybody. They used to come on their own. The medicines, anytime I had any problem, they immediately contacted the doctors. Immediate medicine was administered. I previously had complaints in other hospitals from my sister, my father, that whenever the channels are made, it's painful and stuff, but very lucky maybe I did not have any such thing. So overall, I recommend Charnock over any other hospital right now, because I have seen services of few other hospitals, but I've already recommended it to my friends and family members, and overall, very good service. Yeah, I hope no one needs to come, but if you do need to, then I'll recommend Charnock over any other hospital. That's all. Thank you.